Thank you for coming out to the Health Crave Wellness Expo. I'm going to make sure you get to every booth over here.
Seriously, I was so impressed. We saw three-year-olds running.
Good job, good job.
131 for Katie.
Baxton, of course, having her spine reconstructed, and Mr. Baxton losing 60 pounds, I think, so far in their weight loss program.
About a month ago, I issued a challenge that for every dollar that you contribute to Hill Country Daily Bread, we would match. So I'm very proud to present a $10,000 check to Dave Hubbard, the founder of Hill Country Daily Bread.
Let's count it down. Three.